some HP. And then hit that.
If the crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
That's a beautiful mission. History of the Sentinels, part 11. Yet as the Slayer and Night Sentinels battled, the demonic host. Their failure to act outside the confines of their duty allowed the rancor of the essence to creep the Argenta. It was on a mission deep within the boiling seas of the Nether Realm, where the Order of the Six reside, that a company of Night Sentinels learned of the Canmaker's true dealings with the Kalos Beasts. By Maker design, it was kept secret from the Sentinels and urgent people alike that the essence we had grown so reliant on during this war was comprised of the very spirit of our brothers and sisters who'd fallen to these vile creatures. The truth had been uncovered that all beings who found their end by the demonic horde would become a vassal for the hellscape, their flesh in time twisted into the very demons we fight, their souls extracted to create the essence that powers their world and ours. The victims were the enemy, and the enemy would become us. The soldiers stood now at the base of a factory dedicated to such action, a place where the bodies of the slain were sorted and processed, tortured for the meal to have their souls extracted through sinister magic, enormous vats of pain and suffering, ethereal energy, the haunting sounds of lost souls, awash in an eternity of servitude, transformed into energy to power our struggle against the Dark Realm and its malice. But worse than this grim reality was the discovery of the machinery which was used to enact the vile process our fallen had been subjected to. For it was not by hoof and claw that this blasphemous technology has come to pass, but by the hand of the Argenta guided by the Mother God's desires. We had fallen deep within the grasp of the enemy. What we had fought against would not reveal itself to be true, as without countenance we could hold no sway over the Argenta populace. Regardless, the honor of the Night Sentinels would have to hold up the verity of these claims, and the Mother God would be our divinity no more. In secret corridors and clandestine conference, the Night Sentinels would find those amongst them who similarly distrusted the essence and had foretold the swelling corruption. Once the truth could be shared, the skeptics became members of the Sentinel insurrection, and the breach between holy and unholy Argenta began to grow. Token, still need more. Marauder toy. And now just to climb up, I guess. Sounds like a bit of an issue. Is it coming back to life or? Oh great. Yes, I just died. I really need to pay more attention to those things. Also, what was What's the other challenge? Oh, right, the lore entries. Really? I was so close to that freaking marauder. I wonder if I can freeze him. Well, I'm back here now. How do I even deal with that? Resistando super weapons. Can I fix them? That was just bad. Used the wrong weapon. I can see why some people complain about the auto switch. But that was a thing. Yeah, sure, keep giving me VFGs, if only I could use the VFG. I wonder, can't the marauders be sawed in half? Nope, it's a super heavy. That one on the other side. How do I deal with that? Stupid cat. Can I just go back? I don't really see any healing there. I could probably just jump down though. There's more space here anyway, right? But out of 20. Why are only the small guys coming down here? He's supposed to do the thing at medium range. Well, at least that is technically a strategy. I can employ me. Okay, so I can get that guy, I should probably have used the flamethrower. What just happened? Why isn't he getting staggered? What do I even do now? I'm just stuck in this situation, right? Okay, that's some progress, kinda. Actually. Okay, see you down here. Okay. come on. I almost had him. Okay. I know this is possible. I've already done it before. Kinda. Well, no. Well, no, I guess I haven't. Should probably not tell myself those things, huh? I wonder if they can chase me down here. Doesn't seem like it. Not like it helps me very much. Is there any healing or anything I can get down here? A bit of ammo. Really. Couldn't be so easy, huh? Okay, that's the first start already. Sortiamo. Sorpetto. Okay. Come on. Why is this so hard? Oh, I should have used a grenade. Shit. Close enough. There be more people to. There we go. Finally! I think I'm gonna take a bit of a break. Kinda need it, so yeah, see you in a bit.